Sun Tran is excited to share our first electric bus with Tucson. Thanks to TEP for the generous donation of Sun Tran's new bus charging system and upgraded electrical infrastructure.
Hello, Tucson. I'm Mayor Regina Romero, and I'm very excited for the arrival of the City of Tucson's first electric bus. Electric buses offer many benefits, including reducing pollution that disproportionately affects low-income families and contribute to the formation of ground-level ozone.
The transportation sector is the largest greenhouse gas emitter, about 30%. The greatest part of that is due to solo car driving.
This electric bus is SunTran's newest approach to reducing greenhouse gases in Tucson. All of our buses run on cleaner burning fuels. Our fleet currently runs on biodiesel, compressed natural gas, and hybrid electric power. And now we're starting to test this all-electric bus in our desert environment.
Electric vehicles provide the opportunity to reduce emissions, reduce fuel and maintenance costs. They're cleaner, quieter, easier, and less expensive to maintain.
Using transit, even just one day a week, can significantly reduce congestion and greenhouse gas emissions. I encourage our community to try our newest electric bus. This is one step to make our city more climate resilient, including electrifying our city's vehicle and transit fleet.